What's happening, everyone? It's Super Mario Jacob here, bringing you guys another exciting episode of Fortnite Battle Royale on Nintendo Switch. Today is a brand new Fortnite season, and today you actually get to see my reaction to the Battle Pass and the Fortnite gameplay and all of the trailers. So hopefully you guys enjoy it, and it should be an amazing time. So yeah, anyway, here we go. Okay, so let's launch Fortnite. If you notice, I am launching it on my PC. I will be playing with the controller, but the thing is that I did not notice that I could actually record with Xbox Game Bar on my PC, so we should be good, and yeah. Sorry about that, we're back. We're back. It just kicked me out, because Xbox Game Bar sucks. Anyway, so here we go.
Ooh.
So Darth Vader is using the Force, now he can ride the ride. Yo, ballers, fast, no way. Pretty sick. Yo, look at these roller coasters, man. Oh my god. Jeez, this is so much water, too. My god. Yo, fireworks? This is like themed around 4th of July and, like, you know, just summer and stuff. That's pretty much it. Oh my goodness. This looks sick. Yo, who's that? Fortnite vibing, yo. This is pretty sick. Sorry if the screen is like really off. I freaking messed up the moment. So yeah, don't mind that. Anyway, I'll put it back in the screen and that's more about these trailers. Can't do it right now, so until we're done, react to the trailer. So yeah, we're just gonna be vibing. Fortnite crew battle pass members. Okay, I'll claim my battle pass. Or actually, there. There we go. Member benefits. We got that, guys. It's pretty cool. So we got a lightsaber pickaxe. Yo. Or a light blade. Kinda, it's not a lightsaber. And this is all from the event. That's actually kinda cool. We got the light blade for the Fortnite crew. And then you got Battle Pass unlocked. Eevee. So this is the skin. This skin's actually not that bad. I'm not gonna say anything that's like bad. But yeah. You got that, it's level one. That. Anyway, so I'm actually gonna. Alright. Keeps happening, man. Oh my god. Anyway, let's close out of that. Okay, so we got the battle pass, which is what we're gonna be reacting to first. Let's see it. So here's the battle pass. So we got Eevee, which is the skin we just unlocked. Very cool. Alright. V-Bucks, of course. We got 5 battles. So you know what? Get the V-Bucks. Get the V-Bucks, why not? Anyway, so you got, this, which is it's kind of an animating emoticon, running, which is really cool. You got a cool banner, kinda. I don't really like that style of that skin, of the skin, but yeah, the skin's not that bad, though. So you got, no, I'm not accepting you, Toxic Duke. So you got that battling. You also got, this music pack, pretty cool. Ooh, those are pretty cool pickaxes. They might have a different animation. You got this, new, spray. Dude, this guy's joined my party, dude. I don't want to play with you, dude, I don't. Oh my, how do I freaking... Alright, sorry about that, guys. Jesus, get out of my party. Alright. No, dude, I don't... Okay. Alright, so you got Snap, which is kind of a bulky skin, to be honest. I don't really like it that much. The balance of two. Yo, that's sick. Blowing up. Yo, you got this cool phone. That's the new iPhone, guys. New Fortnite iPhone. There you go. So you got the Tover, kind of cool. You got utility, Claymore. All right. You got battle mode. Okay. 100 V-Bucks. You got, ooh, damn. That style of EV is actually not that bad. Oh my god. Fortnite. What are you doing? Oh my god. Like, if you look closely on the skin, like, if you look from the side, oh my god, they did not need to do that. Anyway, so you got banner icon. You got, matchup. You got, whatever this thing is. Another emoticon. You got V-Bucks. You got this cool looking glider. You got Pop It. Okay. I don't really want to hear the music. I don't know if it's copyright or not, and I can't hear it, to be honest. Unless, wait. Maybe I can if I. I don't know. Anyway, so yeah, because I don't know if I'm actually on Fortnite on my PC. Like, I don't know if I can actually hear it. But, don't really like the skin. I don't. You got this, I guess this is like an animating one. And then you got. Ooh, this pickaxe is sick. I like this. I like this. I love this. I could be vibing with that. You have the dragon split. Okay, cool. Okay. Yo, that emote is sick. Oh my goodness, dude. Okay, the skin itself is bad, but like the emote was sick in the. Yo, that okay. Do you guys ever like? Do you guys know Pokemon? That kind of reminds me of Rayquaza, like Rayquaza, like the Rayquaza Pokemon. You got Nightroom Valley. Ooh, that's actually a really cool contrail. That's actually cool. These cool pickaxes. You have a Wrapped with Love. Cool. Cool. Emoticon. Storm Crash. You got that. Stormtrooper's Cloak. You got. This guy, which is Storm Friar, which is weird. Then you got 100 V-Bucks, you got banner icon. Pretty cool gold glider, not gonna lie. That's, oh my god, that's sick. That would go good with my Midas combo, my god. That sword, that reminds me of Legend of Zelda. That reminds me of that, to be honest. Yeah, Breath of the Wild vibes, that's what that's giving me. And you got, yo, they're crushing. They crushed this battle pass. They did good. It's not like crappy like the other one we had. I'm joking. The last season's battle pass actually was not that bad. Anyway, so we got yo, that style is sick of the sword. My god, that's gonna. Oh my god, it's my favorite pickaxe in the game now. I'm wearing that every day now with my skin. Oh my goodness. Jesus, and usually it doesn't happen. Usually, no skin. Oh my god, this skin is very sick. This is like the this is the girl skin that's like actually sick in the battle pass. You have another katana. Like we have way too many of those. We have 100 V-Bucks. I need to look at that. Ooh, that's actually pretty sick. That's pretty cool. You got cool. You got Wind Crawler. It's actually not bad. I like the little oh my goodness. I like the little contrail effect that's going on. Anyway, so you got it's like a fidget spinner. It's pretty cool. You got a spray and you have another loading screen. That's cool. You have this style of Eevee, which is actually pretty cool. I mean, you can really see she's blushing. Like, why? Long ride home. That's probably the music from the event. I can't hear it. Or I can barely hear it. Yeah, let's actually see what that music is. It's kind of some vibing music I got. This style is my favorite style of that skin. My god, this skin's actually good. I love this skin. I don't know what her name is, but I love this skin. Especially this red style. Can't wait to unlock that when I get like almost tier 100. We got this loading screen, which is pretty cool. We got, alright, you got that. Yo, Darth Vader, oh my god, I can't wait to see what his skin looks like. Hey, that's a pretty cool one, so there you go. Got these, yo, that's pretty cool for a contrail, not gonna lie. The little Star Wars ships. You got Darth Shader, which is a wrap. You got Viper, Probe Droid. Wow. They got Singil of the Emperor, Impress March. Dun, 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 dun. Yo. Lamb BDA dash class shuttle. Okay, got Sith Ascender, Ascension, 100 V-Bucks, Darth Vader, oh my goodness. My, I'll press view reward. Dude, that's awesome. Yo, I can't wait to unlock that. We should probably look at the other skins to see how they look. Is this how they look? Like, fully up close? No, not mine, stupid level. I cannot do that. Anyway, if I have too much money, we're not gonna do that anyway. So yeah, here's this skin, which is very cool. Love it so much. Especially the red style. This style is pretty cool too. It's probably the best skin in the battle pass. This gold guy, his sword is the best. He's not a good skin. No, his sword is really cool. Sometimes I'm getting view his skin. This is terrible. Eevee's not that bad of a skin. Good view of this style. Why not? Cool. You got this one too. Yeah, not a bad skin. Anyway, so you got that going on. There you go. So, yeah. Because that's it for the battle pass. Alright, let's play a game, guys. Let's play a game. Let's play one. So let me just check. So we got weekly challenges. Yo, the Paramedime. She's still on the island. So we got weekly quests. I'm about 15,000 XP. Why? They could have been 20,000. We got three new locations on the map. That's pretty cool. Let's go check it out. No, not duos. I was playing duos yesterday. No. No. Alright. No. How do you change that? There you go. Alright, so let's change it to a zero build solo. Good thing they kept that in. I thought they were going to get rid of that. To be honest, I thought they were. Anyway, so yeah, we're going to be vibing this season, so we're going to be seeing what map changes we actually got. So here we go. My goodness, this is going to be incredible. Alright, so here we go. Alright, so yeah, so now that I'm actually recording, like screen recording, like with Xbox Game Bar on this, I can actually hear stuff, but like for OBS, I'll record my video games. I'm not gonna record with this, cause yeah. Why am I glitched? That's a cool weapon. Hammer Assault Rifle. To be honest, that's actually kinda trash. No way, the shotgun is that good. Y'all want to be vibing with this new shotgun, dude. Yo, that's actually kind of cool. And that's the map. Tilt Tower is still here. I didn't even notice that. The collider is completely gone, so that's cool. But the Daily Bugle, why hasn't that not turned into a volcano yet? I don't know what's going on with that, because it should have, because you guys know, Darth Vader actually has a lair, which is like, he actually has a volcano lair, I think. I think I'm right about that, I'm not so sure if I am or not. But, yeah, he has a volcano lair, and yo, look at the bus! Oh my god, look at the map! Here we go! Let's just jump in! This might be, we have a lot of water, like, over there, pretty much. Unless it's not even water, but, I don't know. Yeah, we got some more water, so I think that's what's going on. So this is probably Greasy, just a different version of Greasy, to be honest. And yeah, man. I don't really know what went on with the storyline, but, yeah. Greasy Grove, so it's still the same location. But, I mean, we took down the Imagined Order for good. I think Sloane is dead, to be honest. Because she got crushed by the Paramedime in the event. So, yeah. This is 1-7. So, yeah. Got a kill. Let's go. Yo. There's actually this much water on under the map, or under this part of where you usually would be at. Wow. Surprising. Okay. It's actually not that bad. It actually kind of shreds, to be honest. If I would have figured out Xbox Game Boy sooner, like, before I was actually gonna stream the event, I would have actually, recorded the event instead, and it would have actually been, like, at higher frames, and I would have actually been able to experience it at epic settings, but, I guess the next live event that happens, which most likely not this season, because there's nothing, like, going on with the Zero Point, except for that character, like, at the end, really, really wondering who that's gonna be, but I guess we'll find out, and we don't know what happened to the Foundation and the, My god. I have a feeling someone just got me from behind. My goodness, dude. That's kind of scary, to be honest. Alright, so... I did not notice I have 3 bigs, dude. I have 3 bigs. Okay, well. Okay, dude, I don't want to mess with you. I do not want to mess with you at all. I don't want to mess with that kid, because that guy has really good aim. Really good aim. He's probably on PC as well. But I'm using a controller, because I'm not good on PC. So yeah, and that's good for challenges and stuff. So yeah, let's see here. My goodness, dude, this guy is like... This guy has such good aim. He's good. And I heard that you can, like, ride, like, wolves now, so I actually kind of want to test that out, too. Oh no. Anyway, I think I'm gonna leave Greasy Grove because, nothing really. That guy was hunting me down for the entire match, dude. I really do not like this guy. I don't like you, dude. I don't. geysers? Yo, no way. No way there's geysers in Fortnite. We gotta go everywhere, and we gotta react to the entire season, man, because this is actually sick. I love this season. The season's actually better than all the other ones we've had so far this chapter. I guess the start of it is, because it might actually get boring. Chapter 3, Season 2, got really boring really fast, to be honest. I feel like. I don't know if anyone else feels like that. But yeah. But yeah, guys, we gotta make sure we actually get to tier 100 and tier 200, so make sure you're there. Yeah. We'll be doing challenges for you guys, because there's already new challenges already, so I gotta make a challenge guide today. I gotta make so many Fortnite videos today. I gotta make my reaction to the Battle Pass, which we already did that. So yeah. We're good there, and yeah. This might actually be a brand new location, such as the roller coasters, and yeah. So we'll see what goes on, right? Anyway, here we go. And also today, I gotta record a Super Mario 64 episode, guys. I'm sorry that I've not been recording Mario videos. Mostly because Reality Falls. What was the challenge we just did? Oh, this is actually a sick location, man. These things give you shield? Yo, that's actually sick. Dang, dude. Zip lines are still in the game, okay. That's cool. Do these give you shield, though? Oh my goodness, how do you get on top of these things? You can't mantle on them, can you? No, you can't. Survive storm phases, that's 10. Okay, well. Obviously, we gotta do crap for challenge. I guess that doesn't give you shield? Okay, that's cool, I guess. I think we got all the shield from that. Okay, that's actually kind of cool. So here we go. So we got a brand new shotgun. Actually, when I was aiming, like, it was... I don't know. I don't know what these quests are, though. I don't want to do them. I want to make a guide on it, so no. We're not doing it. Anyway, so yeah. So this season is very sick. I love this season. This season is really good. My goodness, man, I can't wait. I guess we can go okay, so yeah, I guess we can go do that. I gotta do some stuff real quick. Can I move this? No, I cannot. I cannot remove the recording thing, so I actually have no idea where I'm walking to be honest. Pearl Past. Okay, I guess that's a new landmark. That's pretty cool. We also have some more landmarks over here, I think. I gotta discover the entire map, dude, because this is gonna be... This should be a sick season. The Battle Pass is actually not that bad. Some of the skins are bad, but... For the most part, season's fine. So yeah, here we go. I don't know why I've not discovered this entire gray part of the map, but for sure. I don't know why I got more of that shield, but yeah, for sure. Alright, we got good weapons, so I think we're good. We had some gold in there, maybe Midas is still on the island, I don't know. Probably is, to be honest. He's probably vibing. But yeah. Should be able to get some new summer skins too, because I mean, if it's going to be a summer season, that'll be good. A new sniper? Yo, that's actually kind of sick. Do I have to visit all these locations in a single match, or does it not say that? So the Pyramid Dime is on the island, but we lost the Foundation. We lost Jonesy, so we didn't lose them, but they're going to go find Gino. I guess we'll have to see, like, what happens with them, because they got to find Gino. Is this place going to be discovered or what? Because it's not even being discovered on that map. Alright, there we go. This place, Depot. This kind of reminds me of Dusty Depot. Yeah, Dusty Depot, to be honest. Dusty Depot vibes right here. Dusty Depot vibes. Very sick. Alright, let's go back to Circle now. Good thing we have shockwaves. Yo, this stone carved out. This kind of reminds me of the shark. Yo, the shark, dude. Yo, is this the shark? Oh, it is the shark. It's the shark's bones. That's cool. So I guess the shark is on the island. Wait, I'm gonna guess what's happening. Is what's gonna happen in the later seasons, is the, map gonna, like, bring other things from the other island? Because there's literally the shark right here. That's cool, dude. I think that might actually happen. I mean, I'm there on the map. Jesus. Just follow the marker. Alright. I gotta follow the marker because I cannot see my, like, my little characters, like, little icon on the map. Because, the reason why I can't see it is because, well, my, recording thing's in the way and I can't move it. So, yeah. Anyway, let's, continue. Get wrecked, fool. Get wrecked. Yo, slipstreams are back? No way. Those are the OG slip streams. You know, those are the actual slip streams. They're not the stupid, they're the ones like from season 8 of chat. Oh my goodness, dude. And they're... There's the, what's it called? The Covert Canyon. The grotto is gone. I mean, it's still there, but... It's because the IO is gone. We're free. Yeah, we're free. We're still in the loop, of course, but, Geno might have something to do with that, so I don't know, but I think Geno has something to do with that. So, yeah. Can I grab the baller? Oh, I can't grab the baller. It's supposed to be for the baller, isn't it? Oh, my God. No, I need the baller. I wasn't able to actually get. No, that's dumb. I mean, I can go through this, right? Yeah, I can go through the slipstream. Yo, that's sick, dude. Old slipstream's back. OG days, man. This is OG days. I understand why they called this season vibin'. Yeah, we're gonna be vibin' this season. We're gonna be doing nothing but vibin'. And just spray paint it everywhere. Yeah, we are completely free. Yeah, we're just done. This is the Imagineer's base now. It's our base. We took it back. Cool. Got that guy in our collection book. That's pretty cool. Yo, here's a baller. Oh my god, this is sick. I love this season. We're riding rides with this thing. Oh my goodness, man, I love this. This is cool, dude. Oh my god. So cool, dude. I love rides, man. This is cool. We get a ride. This season is not boring. This season is fun. Like, we're literally riding roller coasters. Oh my goodness, with the baller, this is so sick. Okay, we're going down. We're going down. Here we go. Oh my god, I love this. It just never stops. Yeah, we leveled up, that's cool. Oh my goodness.
so sick. I love this new season. This season is good. Ah! No! No! I'm stuck on the roller coaster and storm! Get off. Yeah, get off. Please. Please!
Okay.
Alright. I gotta get in circle before I die. It's literally a two-tick. I'm not gonna make it, guys. They like put like the little Spider-Man thing, like the little Spider-Man dot. I guess it could be used like a Spider-Man thing, but no, not really. Cause now pretty much the baller can pretty much grapple on anything pretty much as far away as possible, yeah. It's gonna be kinda like the Spider-Man thing. That's actually kinda cool. So you could be like in the air with this thing. Cool, I love this. But it does have gas. Why does the bowler have gas now? Why'd they do that? Now they're gonna make an update to creative and then they're gonna put it in there as well. My god, Fortnite, you're making your game worse. Just saying, this is why people don't wanna play your game anymore, because you're gonna make like, you're gonna put gas on every vehicle. And then no one's gonna want to play your game anymore. I'm being dead serious. No one wants to play your game anymore. Might be able to get my very first win this season to get the victory umbrella. Let's see if we can do that. If we can do that on video, that would be cool. So let's see if we can get it. Oh, that actually gives you. Oh, looks like someone already used it. Damn it. Good. Alright, let's get these ones now. This one's relighting up, so it might actually have some juice in it. There we go. Okay, good. We have about, we only have like 4 people left in this game, dude. We might be able to win. I could probably camp it and see if we can win. The storm's like right here. Maybe I shouldn't have done. I don't know, man. I pretty much have high ground right now. I mean, no one else really has a high ground, so this is good. Really trying to look around, see, man, because this is really tough. I'm just making sure no one's up here too, because someone could be up here, and this just could not be good for me. If we're on top of one of these, maybe we should be good. I think we'll be good if we're on top of this, but it's actually not good to be on that. And you also got ultimate high ground in the tree, so that's actually really good that we're actually in the tree right now. Aw, How are we gonna get down? Fall down? Yeah. Get a circle. Well, it looks like we died in storm. Okay, well that was stupid.
Most stupidest game of my life, though, I died in storm. Alright guys, well that sucks. Yeah.
It's kind of dumb, to be honest.
But yeah, the season is sick. Yeah, that was actually good.
That's sick, dude. Alright, well, that's pretty much it. I mean, I really don't have anything else to go over with gameplay-wise, but yeah. Let's check out the item shop. Maybe someone changed here. I guess we can check out this. 25 levels, 50% off, 51% off. They had to add the extra 1%. They had to. Just knowing Fortnite, they add, they're like, yeah, let's just add the extra 1%. I should change my music, but you know what? I don't really care. Anyway, that should be it. And yeah. Alright. That's it. What'd you guys think about Fortnite Chapter 3, Season 3? Yeah, pretty fun. Yo, the roller coasters, man. I love that. Yo. Especially with the the baller is so cool with the roller coasters, man. I love them so much. It's so fun just to get on one of those roller coasters, man. That's probably my favorite location. So, yeah, the roller coaster location, which I don't know what that location is called. I guess we could check on the map. Yeah, it's called Rave Cave. I'll explore these things off camera. But, yeah, that's pretty much it. So, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching today's Fortnite video. Thank you guys so much for watching my reaction to the Fortnite Chapter 3, Season 3 gameplay, and also the Battle Pass reaction. So yeah, that was pretty fun. Anyway. I'll see you guys next time, and take care.